least I put it to use. How many vampires have used their abilities for a just cause? At least I did something!
You better practice more control, or you end up answering to the sheriff. Huh, maybe, but you lost control and have to be dealt with. Now you must answer for it, time to pay. Now let's try and not fight this guy.
I can't turn my back on the evil in this world.
Humanity gained. Well, that's nice. Well, you better not turn your back on the masquerade. This is your last chance. You're no judge, but it's time to meet your executioner.
I won't answer to anyone, and you'll never take me alive, vampire.
What?
No one will take from me again. No one! Either we go our separate ways here, or one of us dies.
Huh. I'll waste no more time on you. Don't be surprised when you wake up staked. Gloomy atmosphere to start off this one. Let's see. One of the Finnbloods believes everything you say. No shit. The Epic of the Uncarton Sarcophagus. Find Gary. Isaac. Hollywood. Okay. Fun with Pestilence. Bring two occult items, huh? Was one of them in the museum? No. Oh, look at that. One of them is a fetish in the museum, and the other one is a book located in the Giovanni Mansion. So I missed the goddamn fetish item in the museum. Aw, man. Why? Why? Anyway, let's stop by the blood bank and see if I can buy some more blood bags. God damn it. Oh, what the fuck is this? I'm gonna get some ravens on me. Why am I violating them? Let me try this again. There's actually someone with a torch out there. Ready to get me. They're still there. I'm gonna get them from behind. I don't trust those bastards. Hey, buddy. Don't worry. I'm gonna get you with Obfuscate. Don't you worry about that. If I can, that is. Maybe that priest sent them. Can I sneak on by? They're not here anymore? Oh! Who the fuck is this? What? What? Hey! What? Ow! That hurts, you bitch! Why am I violating the masquerade? Why am I violating everything here? Because she's attacking me? What the fuck? How am I supposed to do this?
Repent your wickedness and atone in these your last hours.
So someone with a torch is after me. Because of reasons, and I'm violating the masquerade because this and that. Okay, I guess that makes sense. No, it doesn't. I'm just using my powers for good. Let's see. Is she gonna come after me or is she there at the asylum? You know what? I don't even care. I'm gonna go to my blood bank here. What the fuck was that? That's not even funny. Why am I sneaking? I don't know. Got used to it. Jesus.
Need a fix?
Oh, I need a fix.
Five?
Just some regular ones.
No. Queen Bitch would say no to that. No. Queen Bitch would say no to that.
Okay. Why are you stuck?
Queen Bitch would say no to that. Mustn't do it. Must do it. Yes.
I think he's a Malkavian. Just a feeling. Just a hunch. Ah, man. Can I go back to the museum area? I don't think I can. I can only go to Hollywood. Let's see. Is that bitch gonna attack me again? She's not there. Let me get the fuck out of here. And now they're in the sewers. Nope. Okay. The fuck, man? That was not cool. I'm just minding my goddamn business. And people are after me with torches. Who told them about torches anyway? Vampire's biggest weakness. Fire. Well, in that case, give me some Molotovs, bitch. I can't go to the museum, man. Fuck. I missed on a quest item. God damn it. Anyway. Let's keep on tracking. So, I need to make my way to the... whatever the fuck it was called. Not the Lucky Star. The... the Red Spot? Metalhead Industries, Vesuvius Apartments. Where are the apartments? Oh, they're over there. Shit. Asian Theater. I wonder what's at the Asian Theater. So where am I? I'm right over there, at A. So that's not gonna get me anywhere, except for... maybe in an alley or something. Let's take the first exit out and see where it gets me. I'm gonna use some of that obfuscate. So it's got me
into the alley. Isaac's inside.
Oh, okay. Hey, don't violate my masquerade, bitch. Oh, I guess I nailed it. Who's this guy? A receptionist? Yep, I'm looking good. I wanna find like the shop in this area or whoever sells the armor or clothes, new clothes. Cause I think those would come in handy. Hey, motherfucker.
Good evening, Neonate. Isaac Abrams. I've been expecting you. Seems the wooden soldiers of the Camarilla shuffle in a little too often these nights. That baby-faced two-bit Prince LaCroix got something to say to me?
Babyface. Huh. You tell me, one of your goons directed me here. I'm looking for the Nosferatu, Prince LaCroix sent me, and that's all you need to know. Yeah, let's tell him about his goon.
Very courteous of you to stop by. All kindred that enter my domain are expected to introduce themselves. It may seem like an outdated formality, but it serves its purpose.
And what purpose would that be? I know what the purpose is. Your domain, funny, I thought the crow was prince of this city. Whatever. I think I'll be on my way now.
Not so fast. Before you go, there is the matter of tribute.
Tribute? I don't like where this conversation is headed.
Call me old-fashioned, but this is my barony, and as is tradition, a token of respect must be paid.
Forget it, I'm not paying you jack.
Young ones, so impertinent and crass. Glad to see the rebelliousness of youth lives on, but you put it away when you step in this office. Hear me out. You might enjoy this.
I'll show you on civil, you smug bastard.
If you're the best thing the prince has got to send my way, his run will be a short one. I've been running this town since before your grandparents learned how not to crap themselves. Do you really believe you get back to your prince in one piece? But it doesn't have to come to that. All that I ask is that you pay your proper tribute, just like every other kindred that comes through Hollywood. No more, no less.
You can take your tribute and shove it up your ass. I'm not paying you anything.
LaCroix wouldn't have sent you into Anar territory unless he was desperate. Maybe I'm mistaken, but in your Camarilla, he can call a blood hunt on anyone who, quote-unquote, breaks the rules. A small-timer like you returns empty-handed. Who knows? You want to hear me out now?
Not really.
Tough. But I guarantee you, if you do this, I'll go against all my better judgment and assist you in return, even if you are working for LaCroix. Go to the Ground Zero Internet Cafe, look for a directory named Joseph K, and use the password Kafka. There'll be an email in there that will specify a nearby location. Meet the contact, pick up the item, come back. Not too painful, right?
Fuck these guys and their stupid tributes. I'll head over immediately, then we'll discuss my issue. I'll do it, but I have some questions. You enjoy this, don't you? Making people dance on your chain.
You live long enough, you'll be asking some whelp to do the same thing. And as I mentioned, this is simply a matter of tribute.
Right, tribute. I'll try not to drop your package, Isaac.
Excellent. In the meantime, consider yourself a welcome guest in my barony. Welcome to Hollywood.
Thank you, son of a bitch. Isaac. What the fuck calls himself Isaac? Maybe someone who was named that? Yeah, probably. Most certainly. For sure. Someone who was called that. Anyway, I'm just staring at this here wall. Isaac is demanding tribute from you before he will help you in your search for the Nosferatu. He has sent you to Ground Zero, the internet cafe, to get directions on where to meet his contact. You are to find the computer with the directory named Joseph K and use the password Kafka to access it. Alright, sounds easy enough. Probably won't be that easy. Closed. Sunset print. Hey, you better not spot me, bitch. I'm a Nosferatu here. All mean and shit like that. Hollywood. There we go. Where am I supposed to go? Ground Zero. There's no Ground Zero on this map. Huh. This is the Asian Theater, huh? Sunset print, we're closed. I can see that. What about this? Well, nothing here either. God damn it. A hotel, Lucky Star, Seymour. Fine wine shop. Fine wine shop, huh? There are less people over here than when I first came around. So I already been to the Lucky Star. I need some key for this. Don't want to talk to that lady. The red spot. Can I go into the red spot here? Don't you dare spot me. Ooh, a back door. Nothing there. Rats. My buddies. Oh shit! There she is. Oh! There we go. Come on, bitch. Let's see what you got. You got nothing. Why am I violating the masquerade? What? Come on, man. Oh, shit. Time to bounce. They're gonna shoot me in here too. Oh my god, I got so many masquerade violations. Where are you, my beautiful rats? Let me gain your power. Jesus. Well, at least I dealt with that. Police hunting. Okay. Police can hunt for however long they want. I'm not gonna find jack shit. I got two more masquerade violations to go and then I'm done for. Let's go to access point D. Those fucking bitches with the torches, man. They just had to do it. I'm back at the red spot. Police giving up. Yeah, baby. Nice. Let's go to the red spot here. Don't mind me. Just your friendly neighborhood Nosferatu. Checking off my shopping list.
The moon is out, everyone's in dreamland, and you've tuned into the Deb of Night.
I wonder if this guy will talk to me.
Go ahead and pull the radio into bed. That's what I'm here for. And hey, why don't you call me?
Employees only. Sounds like a place for me. KTRK.
Looks like somebody's been waiting in the queue quite a while.
Aw, I need the key card.
So caller, why aren't you asleep?
Insects.
Easy cash.
Do you have an insect problem? Or chirping crickets are keeping you up? Or...
I wonder how they microwave burritos in the Middle Ages.
Don't you know? When you fall asleep, they can
sounds like an intelligent man over there.
You can't prevent it.
Hey, get out of here.
Are there any scientists out there?
There you go.
I read something. I don't know where.
Hey, don't mind me going in here. Please keep slop sink clean at all times. Slop sink? Why is it called a slop sink? Am I missing something? Hey buddy.
You know,
are you scared of me? No?
You must be at least as high as the
So, you never sleep at night. I assume you do sleep.
You don't like
right?
My stupid.
I sleep at work.
And what exactly do you do?
I'm a middle school teacher.
That would explain why my nephew invested that 20 I sent him for his birthday on magic beans.
I'm sorry,
it's always good to know that the future of our country is in good hands, isn't it?
It's alright. I get this all the time.
Let's see who else we got.
Oh my god, so many.
Color.
Fucking things are talking at once.
Okay,
I get into a lot of fights with people
do,
who ask me about
Roger.
My face.
I'm a writer, Deb.
So have you written any movies I might have seen?
Well, I actually haven't finished any screenplays yet.
Yeah, what's going on around here? Anything exciting or unusual?
Outlines right now, but you should come out and see my band, The Bowl of Cereal. We're playing tomorrow night.
So if you haven't really written anything, how can you call yourself a writer? Because I once fixed my toilet doesn't make me a plumber.
Anything else I should know about?
Is there anyone in this city that doesn't call themselves a writer or actor or director?
Great, maybe I'll check it out.
You should really ask me about the special, you know?
I'm good at knowing what's good writing from bad writing.
I have no interest, but I have other questions or two for you.
Mine too.
I'm glad you asked that, bro. Seeing how you like trust me.
And would you please state what you do for a living?
I'm a personal assistant for a producer at Parasite Studio.
Perfect. Do you read a lot of screenplays?
Don't get me started.
Well, for our writer on the
show, show me what you got.
You ever think like
he's got the armor. $450 I'll buy that shit.
Okay.
He's got some crossbow bolts, which I already have enough of. The sledgehammer, look at that. That looks nice. And Colt Anaconda. Damage potential 27, lethality 12. Lethality 10. What is the lethality on my hands? 5. Okay. 12, 9. 10.
Like
damage potential 18.
Like
yeah, man. Kind of, can I sell him anything? That guy's annoying.
15 more cents and you're going in my stomach, Chocobombs.
Well, what do you think? You gonna option it or not?
Well, I can sell this for 15.
Roger. Roger. Like my professional opinion?
Base damage, feet adjustment, lethality. Or when you want to get medieval on someone's ass. Well, I think I'm going to keep this one. It has more damage potential, but less lethality than the sword.
Final thoughts, guys?
Wisconsin. I have some other things I'm working on, too. I got some pretty good ideas for video games.
Let me go in the bathroom here. So I can have some goddamn privacy. Let's see. Where is this armor? Can't use... because I have it on. This is a set of light leather clothing. Light leather clothing has an armor rating of 2, but hinders movement slightly, resulting in a minus 1 to dexterity. Some examples of light leather clothing are leather jackets, leather skirts, and leather gloves and boots. Oh yeah, looking like the real gimp now. Did I have 4 dexterity and now I have only 3? Let's see. Where are you, bro?
You're going in my stuff.
Yep. When lockpicking and sneaking. Okay. Okay. Well, if I ever need to lockpick something, I'm gonna equip my other armor.
Go bombs.
Gotta remember that. Because now my lockpicking is at 3 and my sneaking is at 6. But I can fight shit better.
Does your I don't know if seem to be getting in the way.
That is worth it or not.
I got the last
of
the groceries, honey. I just need to close the trunk.
Area.
One more nail
and
this
boner.
Will also be as good as new.
Well, found the shop. That's what I was looking for in this area. I don't really like that penalty at the dexterity. What's up with that shit? I'm not really a fan of that. Hey, are you scared of me, bro? Yep. You most certainly are. This is locked. I can lockpick it. Pick it. What we got here? Ooh. Sneaky, sneaky.
The moon is out. Everyone's in dreamland, and you've turned into the devil.
What is this? Can't open that. Is this the back of the store? It is. Huh. Might be a quest here further on. Or something. I don't know. What's down here? Caroline's. Caroline's? Where am I going? Ooh. Okay. This is strange. Where am I here? Ladies. Oh, look at these fancy ass bathrooms. Anything in here? Nope. Gentlemen. Anything in the pooper? Nope. Okay. Good to know then. Where the fuck am I? Can I jam? Oh yeah. Look at that. People are looking like, what the fuck is he doing? Yeah. That guy is smoking, but he's not really smoking. But look at Mr. Popular here. Gathering everybody. Mr. Butterface. I think that mask is helping. Anyway. Who's this? Damn. An exit. Excuse me. We just break off dancing. Nah. Can I talk to these guys? They don't say anything. What? Oh, I can talk to her.
What the hell happened to your... you? Ugh.
To your you? Once you go gross, nothing else comes close. You put inside that counts. I'm full of yellowish brown liquid. Same thing I'm going to do to you, girly girl. Scary maybe, but when you close your eyes, you'll remember this face. Once you go gross, you never go close. You never come close. Ugh. Hey. What are you dudes doing here? All by yourselves. What the fuck is this guy? Hey buddy. You got a sword on you. I'm guessing these are the Japanese. Ooh, I got something here. A normal watch. Hey man, finders keepers. And all of that. Once you go gross, you never come close. Hey man. Can I dance here? No. Talk to this one? No. What about these guys? Hey, hey. Okay, I guess this is a club or something. Let's go through the main entrance here and see where we just entered here. Still gotta find that stupid cafe. That guy wants something. XXX adult. Well, wouldn't you know it? Asshole. Asshole. I was in the asshole, man. Leave a little, leave music. Friday night, Dead Rise. Saturday, Ghoul Town. Sinbin. Ooh, my kind of place. The Sinbin. Hey man, I'm here to rent some porn. What you got here? Sale. I'll take everything. Every day, low price. Employees only. Peep show. Peep show? Was that guy afraid of me? Manager. A five? Well, good thing I have my outfit with me. And my blood buff. Yeah. What we got in here? We got a fancy watch. And we got a computer. Inventory. Playful rabbit. Playful rabbit video erotica for couples. Hazy Lane simulated copulation 7. Lukewarm passion theater. The minister's wife. Petticoat dreams. The Dowager's driver. Playful rabbit's hottest. Penniless sex scenes revealed. How scandalously rebelled. A collection of girls staring longingly into each other's eyes, set to saxophone. Okay, Beastmaster. Beastmaster. Production of the finest, fresh-faced, feathered and furry, frolicking national anthropomorphic explorer in search of the wild Madagascar tree-chowed Lady Chatterley's woofer, big game humper for furbound, global goose chase 19, the wet-hot waterfall of the Nile, Robbie Roo in rhymes with Rootspucked, Yeti Felcher, J-Porn, Schoolgirl Everything, Platoon Tang, Soiled Train Seats, Mangalicious Androgyny, Prove She's Not 18, Mekepunani, When Tentacle Meet Orifice, The 2004 Anna Masters. What the fuck? What's Peep Show? Peep Show status. Software status installed, hardware status malfunctioning, handyman, alright. Lockdown, what's the lockdown? Window 1. Unavailable. Alright. Log file. A password is required. Oh. It's gonna be an easy one. Sinner. Chastity. Chastity totals $80. Jennifer. Jennifer's totals. Bachelor party. Whoa! She's making some serious cash here. And Carrie. Carrie's totals. What's up with Chastity? She's making like $80. Peep Show. Can I activate the windows? I would like to go private. What's private? At skill 7? Oh, I'm at skill 7. Dirty Dog. Big John's Farm. Okay. Big John Farm. What? Didn't I type that right? What? I typed it right, didn't I? Huh? Oh. Menu names are listed in brackets. Okay. Well, maybe. No. Why can't I access that? Oh! Maybe I misspelled John the first time. John's finally left the acting side and has begun to produce films. As expected, he's sticking to the farm stuff. He said to contact him at 1-888-555-0101. That guy needs help. Alright. Nothing too interesting here. Employees only. Out of order. Ooh, I did fail it, but am I gonna try it again or what's going on? I'm not stuck in this screen here. I just used some more blood. No! What the fuck, man? It's not working. I can't lockpick it for some reason. Peep show, peep show. I gotta go get some more rats or people. Ooh, a note. Dancers log all champagne room transactions, include tips. Report peep show revenue under PS. Sinner. Password sinner. Okay. So I could have gotten the password. An exit. An exit to where? Can I do this? Money lost 5. Oh. She be dancing. Did I scare her? Oh, there's a guy in here. No one in there. Okay. There we go. I wonder if I can feed on that guy. Ooh, can I get in those rooms? I need a key card. Let's see if I can feed on that guy real quick here. Hey buddy. How you doing? Oh shit. No. No. I violated my masquerade. Oh my god. They're gonna start hunting me. They're gonna start hunting me soon. Jesus Christ. Hey, buddy.
Hey, you slick.
Who are you?
The name's Flynn. I'm the proprietor of this here establishment. Anything you want, you can get at the sin bin. Depraved ain't a four-letter word here. You know what I'm talking about?
No, I don't know what you're talking about. You sleaze bag. You're right, depraved is an eight-letter word, idiot. Later. Tell me about this place.
The sin bin? Man, we've got filth of every flavor. Just tell me what makes your bits tingle, Jack. I'll set you right up.
You'll set me right up, huh?
Man, we got everything you'll ever need. Softcore, hardcore, gay, straight, farm, or furry. We got shockers, shivers, self-lubricators, and strap-ons. Change crops and canes are in the back next to the triple ripples. Like I said, we got it all.
Sounds like it. I've got a few more questions for you. Show me what you got. Oh, look at that! He's got a baton. And some pill bottles. And a knife. Is that a dildo? Nah, it's not a dildo. Oh, man. Didn't I grab... Yeah. Here, you can have that. You can have that too. Give me that money, sonny.
What can I do for you, slick?
Slick. Got a few more questions.
Yeah? What do you want to know?
What do I want to know? Tell me a little about Hollywood.
Hollywood? What do you want to know about it?
I want to know everything. Where can I obtain some hardware?
Hardware? I got plenty of hardware in here. Check out the footlongs over there. What more could you...
Footlongs?
No. You're talking about the exit wound kind of hardware, right?
Yeah.
All right. You didn't hear it from me, but Slater over at the Red Spot might have a few items that'll get you hot and bothered.
Cool.
Which ones?
The Chinese theater.
The old Asian theater? It's been closed for a while. Place gives me the freaking creeps. Seems like everyone's got a Hollywood ghost story, but you walk by that place and look at it, you'll swear something's looking back.
Hmm. Tell me about some more Hollywood hotspots.
Which ones?
The asspole.
The asspole? It's just across the street. Some uptight Hollywood club where the drinks cost too much and the girls put out too little. Which ain't bad for me. Most of the drunk, horny assholes come straight to my place after last call. Which ones?
Vesuvius.
We got all you need right here, but if you like, second-rate smut, head up the street to Vesuvius. One of the strippers actually owns the place. You should see the rack of lamb on that one.
I'm out of here, Flynn. You crazy bastard. He's got a sale on everything. The ass pole. Oh. Fast buck. Got a feeling I got nothing there. Man. Oh! Don't violate the masquerade, asshole. Got one more strike. Let's see. What do we have with Vesuvius here? Yep, looking good, looking good. Looks like a classy place, doesn't it? Easy cash. Oh yeah. Ooh, she's from the beginning of the game. Look at these guys. They look like they're having fun. I like your nipples. Damn. Freak, get away from me. That's not very... Oh shit. What were you guys doing? That guy's like, okay, I'm done. Guess I can't talk to the girls. Candy? Misty? This guy's like, hey man, I'm just walking here. Cindy. Hey, you look like the guy that's in there. Guess you don't care. Nope, she's not Bambi. Misty again. Hey man, you got Misty twice. Just going in the bathrooms. Don't even care. Let me put my other armor on. There we go.
What are you doing? You can't just walk in here looking like that. If you must talk to me, follow me upstairs. And please, try not to attract any more attention.
Hey, I'm not attracting any attention. Look at them. Those teeth are jiggling. Jiggle, jiggle, jiggle. VIP room that away. Well, okay. What am I looking at? Like, come on. I look pretty damn cool. She got all mad for nothing. Oh, look at this place. Cindy again. Why are you all mad like that?
I don't know how it is in the sewers, but there are hunters all over Hollywood lately. And unlike, say, me, you don't exactly blend in. It must be so difficult for you. How sad.
Come on, don't be sad. Hunters? And who the hell are you? No, I don't need your pity, I pity you, you goddamn phony. Hunters, they're just kind. Simple, fragile kind.
That may be so. But some kind are skilled beyond all our ability. Some in the arts, some in murder. If they smell a corpse, they'll bury it. I'm Velvet. Miss Valor will do. It's been months since I've seen anyone new in here. I was starting to take...
She's got a soothing voice.
And who should finally walk in but a real celebrity?
Yeah.
I've heard a lot about you. So, wouldn't you like to know about me?
She's like, nothing. Yes, you would like to know about me. You're already boring me to tears. What should I ask? No, what's this about hunters?
I'm like a book. All you have to do is run your finger down my spine and crack me open to see what I'm about.
Ooh, enticing. Tell me about your hunter problem.
Hunters.
Then get fingers involved.
They've been staking out Hollywood for several weeks. They've been in Ash's club, mine, a few others. I think they're whittling down their list of suspects. I'm a bit nervous. Until recently, I had one right under my nose.
What do you mean?
For a few weeks, one of them was working here at Vesuvius, keeping an eye on the clientele. I found a weapon in her locker and I fired her. She's still in Hollywood watching my club. And me.
Maybe I could take care of her. It may be difficult to accept, but you may have to kill her. That's too bad. I had another question. Good luck with that. I have to go. Now let's go with the second one.
I've had to adjust a lot to this existence. And I've accepted that I may have to do just that. But I'm a suspect. And if she ends up dead, and I'm seen, they'll either kill me, or chase me into obscurity, where I'll wither and die.
Oh, come on, don't be so dramatic. Okay, I'm gonna take care of her.
Would you? I think it might be a little much to ask.
Killer Hunter, you don't have to ask me twice. You know what? It is.
You'd really be willing to do this for me. I won't lie. It's gonna be dangerous. But if you got rid of her, I'd be grateful. Very, very grateful.
I like the sound of that. Where is she?
She works over at the Sin Bin now. Her hair's blonde on top. Broken heart tattoo on the small of her back. Dances under the name Chastity.
Ooh.
As if that wasn't a dead giveaway. I want you to understand. I don't want any innocents killed on my account. So if there are other dancers or patrons around, you'll have to lure them away from her. Do it as quietly as you can. No witnesses, please. And be careful using disciplines around the hunter.
I'm not promising anything. I had another question. Before I go, I had another question. I'll go take care of your problem. This won't take long. Okay, this won't take long. But I already have some masquerade violations, so this might actually take a while to do this properly. All properly and stuff. Let's see. Where are thou, Chastity? So she's not making any money. How am I supposed to get in there? Anyway. Vivi has discovered the hunter in Hollywood working as a stripper by the name of Chastity. At the Sin Bin, she wants you to take care of her but not kill any innocents if possible. Oh, I'll kill everybody. Nah, I'm not gonna kill them. What the fuck? The fuck is this guy doing kicking cans and shit? Come on, come on. Spread out, guys. Spread out. I got some vampires to kill here, vampire hunters.
What can I do for you, Slick?
You got a girl who works here with a broken heart tattoo on her back.
Yeah, Chastity. She works downstairs in the booths. But if you're looking for someone to, pull your cork, I got better girls than her. She ain't exactly adventuresome. Know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know what you're talking about, you sleazeball.
All right, it's your dollar. But if you want a private show, you're gonna have to wait until the booth customers clear out. The girls don't come out for one-on-one action until then.
Okay, so when will the customers come out then? Actually, I have a few more later. Wait a second. So how do I know when the customers come out? Employees only. Have I been here? I haven't been here. There's a note. Dirty dog. I'm guessing that's the password. Well, to get the customers out of there. Peep show. Manager. Is this the one-on-one show? Yeah, this is where you have the one-on-one show. So there's no one here. There's this guy here. I have to close. And there's this guy here. Okay, let's close the shows. Boom, peep show. I already put the password, didn't I? Lockdown. Stairs. Oh, malfunction override unavailable. Operational. Parts and order for Windows 1. Okay, let's put the lockdown. Yeah, get out of here, bitches. Better get away. Stop looking for it. You're not gonna find it. Oh, come on, don't do that. There we go. Nice and slick. I don't have much blood on me. Let me do a save game. So, she gonna freak out or something? I need to talk to her, right? Whoa, shit! She's got a fucking sword! Ow! Bitch! You better recognize. What? I can't use this? I can't use this? No, okay. Can I buff myself? Chastity, you bitch! Ow, you suffered final death. Okay, well, I didn't know that. I wonder. Can I surprise attack her? Yep. Ah! You bitch! Oh, come on! Ow! Man, this chick is tough! Okay, fuck. God damn it. Where are you? Is that guy gonna go? Of course you know I'm out here.
Hey, stop right there.
This guy doesn't give a fuck. Look at that. Oh no! Not gonna get me with that, you bitch. Get over here. Oh my god. Combo! Can I do this? Can I do this? Come on, one more final blow! Yeah! There we go. There we go. So much for chastity. You have eliminated the hunter. She will want to know. Bet your ass she will want to know. Use some of these potents to do it too. Not that way. This way. Who would have thought a naked stripper would be that hard to kill? The ass pole. Oh boy. Excuse me, fellas. I'm gonna go to Vesuvius. I've got some business to take care of. With my lady Vivi over here. Sounds nice. The music is cool in this place.
Look who's back.
Yeah. Vivi. Miss Valour.
Yes.
About that hunter. That hunter's dead.
If we'd never taken the paths we did in life, could we have grown fond of each other? A shame you had to take her life. But you've saved mine. And I won't forget that.
Nice. There will be others. You have to do the same. It's unfortunate it had to be this way. Just a human and a hunter. I'd kill all of them if I could. You Toreadors, I bet you think you're deep, huh? Oh, she's a Toreador?
Yes, I'm quite a compelling subject, I'm sure. Hopefully, though, I'll have some lovely young kindred by my side to protect me.
Ah, so that's how you're working. Maybe. I had another question. Don't count on it. You are and you will. Now that that's done, there's something else I've got to be somewhere else. You are and you will.
You're just saying what I want to hear. Don't stop.
Don't stop. Don't worry, I won't. I had a question. I like to all night, but I'm afraid I have to go. Don't worry, I won't. I had a question. Tell me about yourself. So you're a stripper. Is Velvet your real name? How did you become kindred?
I'm sorry. I'd rather revel in the present than dwell on the past.
Okay. Me too. Is Velvet your real name?
It is now.
I've gotta go. Hey! I thought you said you would be grateful.
Poor David Hatter.
That's one of your boyfriends? That guy who created Caprock?
David Hatter's an aspiring screenwriter and hotel manager. He comes in more often than he would admit. Several years now. Poor dear just can't get a break. I overheard him talking about his new screenplay with one of my girls. It was about secret societies and creatures that found themselves dealing with inner beasts and persecution by elder monsters. Sound reminiscent of something to you?
He's writing a movie about the Bush administration? You're making another Share Bears movie? A movie about the game industry? He stole my idea! Oh, he's writing about kindred.
Yes, the details of his story were too insightful to be coincidental. I think someone's working with David. A kindred who doesn't realize the consequences of their actions.
Ooh.
Do you know what the penalty for revealing ourselves to Kine is?
$150 fine. No Christmas bonus. A sound beating. Death. No Christmas bonus?
Death. I'm afraid poor David's big break. The screenplay he's worked so hard on must be destroyed. And his less than silent partner must be executed. I know David too well. I'm very fond of David. And I'm too close to do what needs to be done.
So you want me to kill Hatter? So you want me to kill Hatter and his source? You ask me to destroy Hatter's screenplay?
I don't think Hatter knows his collaborator is Kindred. You'll have to take David's screenplay, and somehow you'll have to coax the name of his source out of him. Once you found out who, kill the traitor. But do not touch David.
Oh. She likes David. Wait, you want me to kill again? No. Sounds pretty serious. This sounds like a problem you're trying to pawn off on me. Sounds pretty serious.
David works at the Lucky Star Motel. He's very passionate about his writing. He loves to talk about his craft. I'm sure he'll talk about his screenplay. It may take some persuasion to get him to give up his collaborator's name, however.
Persuasion, huh? Well, I can be a little bit persuasive. Sounds good for a couple of laughs. The things that attracted me the most was the promise of murder. Oh man, leave it to me.
After this is over, I promise you'll have my complete attention.
Yeah, I heard that before, and I don't buy it, Missy. I don't buy it for one fucking bit. Soon as I'm done, I'll be back. Yeah. What can you say about this lovely lady? She knows how to offer you a quest, doesn't she? Well, looks like I'm a lackey again.